Wise thought that this necromancer was one of the Nazgul who had returned and taken up residence in southern Greenwood. Around 1050, he chose a hill in southern Greenwood as a place to build the fortress of Dol Guldur. The power of Dol Guldur grew so much that the wise were alerted that Sauron was returning.